Good afternoon, everyone. A senior on the Big Spring Steers High School football team is behind bars this afternoon as the police department begins making arrests in a string of burglaries around the area. CBS 7's Greg Sherman joins us now from the high school. Greg, what's the latest on this incident?
As I said at 4:30, it's been a very busy last 24 hours out here in Big Spring as two arrests were made for drug possession and weapons charges. One of those that was arrested, a very big name on the Steers football team, and he's number 12, LaRay Woodard, who's played a very key role in the Steers' run to the regional semifinals of the 4A playoffs. He was arrested for having a stolen shotgun in the back of his car. Police also arrested a 16-year-old who was in possession of coke and marijuana.
Follow-up led to a residence in 1300 block of Sycamore. Residence was searched. More stolen property was found, including more weapons.
Now, I talked to Steers head coach Philip Ritchie via phone earlier today, and he told me that Woodard's status for the game, he is out. And that's going to be a big loss for the Steers as they take on number 2 Everman on Friday. Now, coming up at 6, I talked to area residents, and one of them very, very concerned about living in the area where the drug bust happened. I'll have his story reporting from Big Spring. Greg Sherman, CBS 7 News.
Greg, thank you very much. At last report, Woodard was in the city jail and the 16-year-old was at a juvenile facility. That's not the only drug bust that happened in Big Spring this afternoon. Three men behind bars for allegedly running a crack cocaine drive-through from their home. Chris Jackson, Pierre Gordon, and Steve Bozeman were arrested at a home on the 700 block of Wyoming near Lakeview Head Start. The house had been under police surveillance for several weeks now. Police say the suspects had been selling crack cocaine drive-through style for months. Investigators found a total of 9.5 grams of cocaine in that bust. More arrests could be coming as the investigation moves forward.